In today's menu, we have instant one pot mutton stew, and the ingredients for which are we are going to take 500 grams of mutton in a pressure cooker, add 2 bay leaves, 1 cinnamon stick, 2 black cardamoms, 5 to 6 green cardamoms, 5 to 6 cloves, 4 to 5 dried red chilies, 1/2 teaspoon of black peppercorns, 1 teaspoon of finely chopped garlic, 2 teaspoon of finely chopped ginger, 500 grams of finely sliced onions, 1/2 teaspoon of salt to taste, 2 teaspoon of curd, 1/2 cup of oil. Mix everything nicely. We will pressure cook it till 2 whistles and then lower the flame for 5 minutes. Let us check on our mutton. It is almost done. Now we are going to cook it till the excess moisture is evaporated and we get a nice thick curry. We are going to roast it till the water is reduced and the oil has separated. Oil is released. Now we are going to add 3 green chilies. Some finely chopped coriander leaves. Mix it and transfer it to a serving dish. Our instant one pot mutton stew is ready. Garnish it with some coriander leaves.